Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to Substance TV. So, guys, this is the live chat between Maureen Sam and Chinenye Nnebe, and also a congratulatory message to Chinenye Nnebe as she receives an award from YouTube. So, guys, the whole live chat between she and Maureen was quite so interesting to watch, okay? I was just feeling them, trust me. And, guys, I don't know. Maurice is not back to Nigeria yet. He's busy enjoying himself wherever he is. We don't know if he's still in Paris or he has traveled to another country, because this particular 2024, it's a touring year for Maureen Sam. Like, Maureen Sam wants to tour around the whole world, and I support him. I beg, so far no the tire person. Let him enjoy himself before he comes back to Nigeria to face work squarely. So very recently, Maureen and Chinenye had a live chat, and the live chat was quite interesting. I was basically smiling while I was watching them. I don't know why I just get so excited when I see Chinenye and Maureen together, or Maureen and any of the Uchinasi's, you know, daughters. Like, I basically love seeing them together. I feel a certain way when I see Maureen and Chinenye, or Maureen and Sonia on a live chat, okay? It's just so satisfying. It is just good to watch, trust me. I don't know if I'm the only person that watches their video and I start smiling, because I actually love the happiness they exhibit whenever they are having a live chat, especially the one with Sonia and Maureen Sam. You just see how excited they are. You know, just their expression alone says it all. The way Sonia will be smiling, the way Maureen will be teasing her. Oh, guys, like, I literally love it. I love how Maureen Sam, okay, puts in efforts to make sure that his live chat with Sonia or Chinenye is worth it. Like, he would literally be laughing. So this particular live chat they had with Chinenye, okay, they were playing a game, and so there were a lot of wins and lots of losses, okay. So he, during the process of the game, okay, I think the first one Maureen Sam won and Chinenye lost. So he was kind of teasing her, okay. He was teasing her and she was just laughing. So he was saying her that, look at the way he's looking so attractive, that Chinenye is looking at him with so much admiration, that he's a fine boy, that he's so fine, that he knows that she's tripping for him. You know, he was just saying some funny things that even got me laughing. Like, it's the way and manner he hypes himself for me. Like, I just love the fact that he tries to put a smile on everyone's face, okay? Anybody he's having a chat with, he makes sure that that chat is so lively, and Chinenye was just smiling, okay? And I realized something, guys. See, when Maureen starts to hype himself, no matter what you say, this guy will make sure that his hype makes louder noise than what you are trying to say. Like, I literally love Maureen Sam so much, okay? And I love the way he loves the Uchinasi's family. Someone will ask that, is he only the Uchinasi's family he loves to play games with? But the thing is, Maureen Sam is so attached to the Uchinasi's family. He loves their family so much. And Mom Uchinasi also takes Maureen Sam as her son. That's why you see that in most of Maureen Sam's video, you will see more of Chinenye or Sonia Uche. So guys, I actually suspect that Maurice is back to Nigeria, because while I was watching this, okay, I basically heard when he talks about taking the light or something, okay, but I didn't really get that particular side. So guys, that is basically it about the live video, okay? So I basically love seeing all of them, Maurice and Chinenye together, Maurice and Sonia together. I love watching live videos of Maureen Sam. It's always interesting. So to Chinenye Nnebe, a very big congratulations to her, as YouTube awards her a gift for her content creating. So guys, Chinenye actually runs two YouTube channels. One is for her movies, while the other is for vlogs. The one for her YouTube is Chinenye Nnebe Movies, while the one for her vlogs is Chinenye Nnebe. So guys, she was awarded by YouTube a Silver Creators Award for passing 100,000 subscribers on YouTube. And she said that, what a better way of starting 2024 for being recognized and rewarded for a work well done. So guys, Chinenye actually made this post today, some hours ago, thanking our fans, appreciating them for their constant support and love towards her, okay, that it wouldn't have been possible if not for them. So guys, she is really, really thankful, and she's so grateful to start the new year with an award of recognition. So guys, it is actually so lovely to see that people actually love and support her, and she cannot stop thanking everyone a whole lot for their constant support. This 2024, she has promised us lovely movies, and guys, we cannot wait for that promise to come to pass. So guys, thank you so very much for watching. Please do well to like this video, share the video, and subscribe to Substance TV. See you all in my next video. Until then, stay splendid.